This is how I record. I'm still using my TC Electronic RH750 to go straight into. I run straight into this Studio Live ARC16 mixer.